The introduction of Haptel's MyGHQR.com follows efforts to make Ghana's universal quick response camera scan and pay service one of the regular modes of payment that is easily accessible to customers and business outlets of any size. The GHQR Payment Gateway was launched in March 2020 by the Vice President Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia to add to Ghana's existing electronic payment channels as part of the broader Cashlite agenda. Since its launch, several banks have rolled out GHQR codes in their smartphone apps. Customers who use these bank apps can simply scan a GHQR code to pay an associated business or merchant. Haptel's MyGHQR.com is Ghana's first ever self-service portal to enable direct bank-to-bank transfers. This service allows anyone with a bank account or mobile money wallet to easily generate, print and display their own GHQR code on any material to receive instant payment. Head of Products at Haptel, Patrick Asari Frimpong, during the official unveiling of the product, explained into detail how it worked.
In the situation where you've done some business, and as a business owner, and I'm appealing to all the business owners, sometimes when you do a lot of transactions, your monies cannot be paid with petty mobile money, right? And if you need to send bulk amounts, most times you basically need to write a check or go through this long bureaucracy of the remittance and the bank forms. This service actually is in here to help every business that you don't need to have the bureaucracy around having a QR code. And this service and this system is very safe. So come to myghqr.com, generate, add your details, link your bank card to it, generate your own code, paste it at all your payment points to receive the monies directly. So bulk cash doesn't need to pass through checks and other long procedures which would delay in your business. Now we are in the 21st century. Everybody wants to receive the money fast and be able to take immediate decisions on what they want to do. And we think that we have actually looked at the value we are creating for the business owners and also the small business especially. And this is going to be the way to go.